Hello, this is your boy Luke, coming back with another reaction. And I got a request from a buddy of mine. He says he wants me to listen to some John Foreman of The Ocean Beyond the Sea. Before we get started, y'all can do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And, all right, so this is John Foreman, The Ocean Beyond the Sea. Let's go check this out.
There's an ocean beyond the sea. For our grief, only the shipwrecked could ever find it. By the ocean beyond the sea, in the forest beyond the trees, sings a songbird who's been released, and the fowler could never find her by the ocean beyond the sea. There's a valley above the sky, above the reaches of humankind, and the towers could never find it by the ocean beyond the sea.
Okay. So real quick, just a little shout out. This is giving me big time vibes of that one song from The Hobbit. I can't remember what it was called, but it had the dwarves all singing like really low pitched, and they're all singing together like in a big group, and so that's what it reminds me of. The Misty Mountains, I think, or something like that. Something going along those lines. But that's what it reminds me of so much. And it's cool. It's really, really cool. I like this. It's a different type of sound right here that they're going for here. And I appreciate it. But it gives me so much of those vibes, I can't help but think of dwarfs now. That's all I can think about is dwarfs that are singing this song right now. So now I think John Foreman is a dwarf. Maybe. I don't know. I mean, maybe he is cool. Great. Maybe he has a sword. I don't know. This is exactly what I'm thinking of. All right, let's finish this up.
Beyond the scarecrows, beyond the temples, beyond the meadows, I heard a whisper as soft as iron, as safe as land.
I swear, I feel like right now I'm swearing left and right, only because I feel like I should have a flag on an L singing with some dwarves right now. That's all I'm thinking of right now. I can't help it. All right. Very interesting. Very interesting. That was a very interesting song that he put out. Really, really cool. And I'm going to be honest with you. Like I said it already a couple times, but it reminds me of the that song from The Hobbit with all the dwarves. That's exactly what I'm reminded of every single time. Well, only one time, but every single the entire time I'm thinking only that. All right, so I did enjoy this. I really, really enjoyed it because it's interesting. It's a different take. It's a different take. They need more stuff like this. So I really do appreciate the suggestion on this one. It was really, really good. If you guys enjoyed this too, go ahead and smash that like button. I'd greatly appreciate it. And thank you so much for joining me on this little journey I'm going on. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. And you guys take care. Peace.